So good afternoon, my name is Gail Hamilton, and I'm happy to be a part of this Poor People's Campaign. It's time to call for a moral revival in our country. I have been a home health care worker for over 30 years, and some of the seniors I've cared for have actually helped to write disability policies in their workplaces, including veterans and pastors. Like many of you, I love my job, and I take pride in helping people with disabilities and our seniors. The problem is I don't get the respect I deserve from Governor Rauner, who has attacked our home care programs from the day he first got in office, time and time again. We're fed up, and I certainly don't get the living wage that myself and others deserve. Recently, out of necessity, one of my grown children, who is an unexpected single father, had to move in with me with some of his children. So now I'm making choices between buying food and paying bills. I'm even trying to figure out how to replace these nasty old glasses that are 3 years out of date. And I now only make $11.28 an hour. We all know that don't go near far enough, right? I shouldn't have to work myself to death when I'm out here taking care of some of our most respected and vulnerable citizens. Dr. King once said, in part, that the curse of poverty has no justification in our age. No justification. It is socially as cruel and blind as the practice of cannibalism at the dawn of civilization. He also said this, and it's something our governor and legislators seem to have forgotten. As long as there is poverty in this world, no man can be totally rich, even if he has $1 billion. Our governor even wants to take away a small raise that home care workers who take care of seniors just got after almost 9 years without a raise, as well as blocking a 48-cent raise for home care workers who care for those with disabilities. It is immoral that in 2018, in the richest country on earth, the average worker can't afford the basic necessities of life. I know there are many of you here with a story in every chair and every person standing about how hard it is to make it on such low wages. These are stories that our governor and far too many of our legislators don't care about. But that is the reality we deal with every day, and that's why we're standing together to demand that every person who works hard deserves a living wage, and that we must eliminate poverty in this land. And that's possible if the rich would only pay their fair share. Thank you.